Hello and welcome to Inbcn News. You are watching English Bulletin with me, Ratnakar. The news in detail. National Thermal Power Corporation, Mauda Maharashtra, has helped over 150 villages in and around its operational area to overcome water crisis through ground water rejuvenation project. As part of its corporate social responsibility initiative, NTPC Mauda is supporting the Jalayukta Shivar Yojana project, which has successfully managed to turn Mauda into a water surplus tehsil. This project was carried out by the Maharashtra wing of Art of Living along with aid from few other organizations and the state government. Earlier, Mauda was infamous for being one of the most water deficient tehsil in Nagpur. The project, which started in 2017, has covered more than 200 km area in Mauda, Hingna and Kamti tehsil. In the last 4 years, over 150 villages have benefited from it. NTPC Mauda had contributed 78 lakhs for the fuel charges of machinery and equipment involved in this project. The administration and medicos have been suffering a lot due to rising COVID-19 deaths, but Saturday has brought some solace to all of them as district has witnessed 26 deaths, with a city and rural both registering the single-digit number of victims. Any death is not good, but falling number of deaths can give a little respite to everybody. Of 26 deaths, 10 persons who died were not the resident of Nagpur district. The matter of concern for the administration is the increasing number of new COVID-19 cases. On Saturday, 9 persons died in Nagpur rural, while 7 persons succumbed to coronavirus in the city. This has taken cumulative death count to 8,744. Of these, 1,317 persons were not the resident of district. The district registered 1,086 new COVID-19 cases. Of these, 10 persons who tested positive are not Nagpur district residents. Sleuths of the Railway Protection Force nabbed a man who carried rupees 60 lakh cash in a bag at Nagpur railway station on Saturday. The cash was handed over to the Income Tax Department for further probe, according to Divisional Security Commandant of the Railway Protection Force, Central Railway Ashutosh Pandey. The man, identified as Shabbir Hussain Hassan Ali Karanjwala, age about 55, a resident of house number 858 Itwari Road, Bengali, Punjab, deboarded from New Delhi Chennai Grand Trunk Express in the wee hours of Saturday. He was carrying a large bag with him when he was passing to the foot over bridge. RPF Inspector R.L. Meena, Constable Sikandar Yadav and Kamal Singh Thakur grew suspicious at him. RPF staff stopped the man and checked the bag. After finding huge cash in the bag, they took him to the RPF station. With aim to contain the novel coronavirus, the Nagpur Municipal Corporation has decided to implement vaccination in your area campaign across the city from Monday. The first and second dose will be given to citizens above 45 years of age during the campaign. Mayor Dayashankar Tiwari and Municipal Commissioner Radhakrishnan B have decided the campaign. The aim of the campaign is to vaccinate as many people as possible, stated a press release of Nagpur Municipal Corporation. Mayor Tiwari appealed to the citizens to take advantage of the campaign and get vaccinated immediately. Additional Municipal Commissioner Ram Joshi said that the citizens would be vaccinated in the vicinity of vaccinated centers in each zone from Monday. Vaccination will be done at different places in the zone on all days of the week. He also appealed to the citizens to take advantage of this so special vaccination campaign. The boom of the work platform of Maha Metro suddenly collapsed and the lift basket crashed to the ground near Agrocentre Square on Central Avenue on Saturday night. However, no one was injured in the accident, claimed Maha Metro's PRO Akhilesh Halve. According to Halve, the aerial lift was stationed near the square for planting Metro's track. The machine suddenly lost balance and the boom of the work platform collapsed, crashing into the structure of roadside shops. The shops were destroyed in the accident. Halve said that a crane was sent to settle the area lift, which is also known as man lifter. The lift operator and the painter had gone for dinner when the accident occurred, he claimed. Traffic passing through Central Avenue was badly affected after the accident. Large number of onlookers gathered at the spot after the news of mishap spread. Well, that's all from this bulletin. For more updates in and around the city, stay tuned with NBCN News. Till then, Ratnakar says goodbye. Please take very good care of yourself and family. Keep watching NBCN News. Sach dikhaye, bina chupaye.